हेलो एंड वेलकम टू KSG इंडिया एक्सप्लेनर वीडियो। Amid the coronavirus pandemic, India and South Africa on 2 October 2020 proposed a waiver from certain provisions of Global Intellectual Property Rights Agreement to prevent, contain and treat COVID-19 through unimpeded and timely access to affordable medical products including diagnostic kit, stating that developing countries and least developed countries are specially disproportionately impacted. They sought a waiver from obligations of members to implement or apply provisions related to copyright or related acts, industrial designs, patents and protection of undisclosed information in the agreement on trade-related aspect of intellectual property rights. Citing reports of IPRs hindering timely provisioning of affordable medical products to the patients, they highlighted that certain members are amending their national patent laws to expedite the process of issuing compulsory or government-used licenses. A particular concern for countries with insufficient or no manufacturing capacity are requirements and consequently the cumbersome and lengthy process for the import and export of pharmaceutical products, they said in a joint proposal made to the World Trade Organization on 2 October 2020. They said it is important for WTO members to work together to ensure that IPRs such as patent, industrial design, copyright and protection of undisclosed information do not create barrier to the timely access to affordable medical product including vaccine and medicine or to scaling up of research development, manufacturing and supply of medical products essential to combat COVID-19. As on October 1st, there were about 34 million confirmed cases globally with above 1 million confirmed deaths. Beyond patents, other IPR may also pose a barrier with limited option to overcome those barriers, India and South Africa said, adding that many countries, especially developing countries, may face institutional and legal difficulties when using flexibilities available in TRIPS agreements. They said the waiver should continue until widespread vaccination is in place globally and the majority of the world's population has developed immunity.
Thank you for watching. For more updates, stay tuned to ksgindia.com.